Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for coming over here, watching this video. It's my very first YouTube video for this channel. This is my Airsoft channel. I have a few other channels, like gaming, stop motion, some other channels that I have. But thank you for coming over to this channel. First of all, before I actually start the video, I'm gonna want you to go down below, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell icon beside it so you can become part of the Tango Squad. And so let's just get into the video. So today we are doing open reaction. Open reaction is where I'm going to be getting an airsoft gun. I'm not sure how frequently I will be doing these videos, but this is where I get an airsoft gun, and I will review it with my first reactions to it. So today I am reviewing the HK-UMP. It comes in a box about 2.5 feet big, long. So we got to open this down here. So first of all, when you open it up, you'll get some pamphlets, some Elite Force things. You're gonna get a magazine. It's a 400-round Big Cat magazine. You'll get the battery, which is an 8.4-volt LiPo battery. You'll get the battery charger in this. And you will get the gun itself. This is the UMP, obviously, so it has the foldable stock, switch fire, so it has full auto, semi-auto, and the safety. It has two different sights. You can flip it down to like a pistol sight. I'm not sure if you can see it. It's like a pistol sight. And then you can flip it up and have more of that. So that's basically an overview of what this gun is. You have the mag release, the trigger, and how you would get the stock to fold. There's a button here. You push in, it folds down, and there's a clamp, a little lock here. You lift it up and over it, so it locks into place. You have a fake bolt right here. It doesn't matter anything. You have iron sights, which are very nice, actually, from first appearance. Has a... Here, let me get the stock out of the way for this. It has a rotary-style hop-up in it. Slide the door to adjust it. So, yeah, you have two sling mounts here. One down here in the back of the sling, and one in the middle of it. I think that's a sling mount. I'm not sure though. So the battery compartment, where the battery would go. Let me get the stock down for it. The battery would just go back here. Pull out the cord. Hook up the battery. It might have some juice in it. I'm not sure. Hang on. This battery is so long that you're gonna need to put it in the gun first before you plug it in. So you plug that in. And then push the cord in, lock that, see if it has some juice in it. Nice, that's some auto. Full auto. That is really nice. It has weight to it. You have bottom tactical rail, side two side tactical rails, and a top tactical rail halfway on the gun. So yeah, I'm gonna load up the magazine and let's go take this thing for a test fire. See you there. Okay, so I'm out here where I'm gonna be shooting. I got the mid-cap mag. I'm not sure if I put enough in it. I think I did. Yeah, it should be good. Let's get the stock out. I'm shooting at a water bottle. I'm gonna say about 30 feet away, 30 to 40 feet away. A little prime. It's semi-automatic. I shot almost every single one, at least a foot around it, if not closer. Let's try the full auto. That's good. Yeah, I knocked over the water bottle. So I'm gonna say this is really good. I'm gonna definitely be using this as my first primary. This would be my first primary gun that I've owned. So yes, this is a very nice gun. And I'll see you back in there for my final overview and thoughts. So my final overview and thoughts of the HK UMP is, overall, this is a very, very nice gun. It's small, even for me, it feels very comfortable. It has a foldable stock. And it's just overall a good gun for a primary. LiPo, SMG platform. It is very good and reliable so far that I've had. So I hope this video has helped you decide on the HK UMP if you would like to purchase it. And I will link in the description where you can get this gun. I'll have several different links to it. So yeah, that is my first reaction video. Open reactions. I'm not sure how often I'll be doing this series, as I said before. But hit that like button, please, down below. Hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon beside the subscribe button so you can be part of the Tango Squad and you can know when I upload a video. Thanks for watching. Bye.